See this? It's like a bitch. You fuck a bitch, you don't let a bitch fuck you. You a man, you don't need nothing, no one to get you through. But this bitch will take your soul. Y'all niggas ain't got no family. All you got is respect. Don't ever forget that. Rule number 6. Don't ever take the panties off of this bitch.
PMP. Pat Finney, don't get mad when you hear this, dog, because you're going to hear this. And you're probably going to know it's about you. You know who you are.
Intelligent.
Boy, you never should have fucked with me. Now you're fucked, you see. I'm about to take you to your funeral. If I ever see you cross the streets, you better run from me. I'm about to take you to your funeral. I don't know if this was cruel of me. I wrote your eulogy. I'm about to take you to your funeral. Can someone please clear the corridor? I called the coroner. Yo, welcome to the funeral. It's that boom bap prophecy. I'm a young prodigy. I know you ain't stopping me. Sick on the mic, kinda like Jeffrey Dahmer. Beat bars on deck. So who squads up next? Who's bound to get wrecked? Well, I earned these checks. Yo, quick to get the paper and get judged by these haters. Step into the site, verbally disintegrate ya. Tonight it's my show, so just call me David Letterman. Letterman. No one wants to step to this Letterman. Mutant Ninja Turtle, so I guess I'm shredding shredder then. Vocabulary slicing off the heads of them. Lyrically bury them. Now I'm reading eulogies. Is it cruel of me to count these fatalities as victories? Especially when you really don't mean shit to me. I'm in the left lane passing y'all when I'm on that Adderall. Like Goku from Dragon Ball, powered up by Castor Oil. At the finish line like, yo, I labbed you. Oh, you never should have fucked with me. Now you're fucked, you see. I'm about to take you to your funeral. If I ever see you cross the streets, you better run from me. I'm about to take you to your funeral. I don't know if this was cruel of me. I wrote your eulogy. I'm about to take you to your funeral. Can someone please clear the corridor? I called the coroner. Yo, welcome to the funeral. Bitch boy from Beverly, about to get beheaded unexpectedly. Boston bound body just for the burial. You can't block me, I'm close and near. I don't need to approach to instill the fear. I got goons gone crazy while I sit right here. Internet's a strange place, can't escape me, dog. All that bullshit in your arm, I hope your arteries clogged. Now I'm chilling, charging up batteries in a car. Even more of a villain than Lion King's Uncle Scar. So the king has returned. Even Fiki couldn't beat me, that baboon was burned. Got a hard lesson learned, sneaking around, conniving and cheating. Boy, you're lucky that you haven't been brutally beaten. With a bronze or a brass ball peen, hammer swinging like a beast until the ball bounces off the banister. Where'd you learn your manners, sir? Acting brand new, it's fucked up, cause your mom's a bigger junkie than you. Boy, you never should have fucked with me. Now you're fucked, you see. I'm about to take you to your funeral. If I ever see you cross the streets, you better run from me. I'm about to take you to your funeral. I don't know if this was cruel of me. I wrote your eulogy. I'm about to take you to your funeral. Can someone please clear the corridor? I called the coroner. Yo, welcome to the funeral.
Rule number 5. Show no love. Love will get you killed.